do with crawfish, it's just for hunting purposes. It's amphibious too. So if you go in deep water, it acts as a boat.
Really? This will be a boat?
Yeah, you can. It'll float. So it's all encased underneath it, but it floats. And the wheels propel it through the water.